สวัสดีค่ะ Hi everyone just a quick message for me today so I haven't really been doing much video of stretching because I'm actually waiting for my tripod so I can make a better video and I also bought a GoPro camera so hope that will be a better quality video but a quick message for me today a lot of people asking me why do you get massage okay so first thing why do we get massage and you know and how often should we get massage okay so for my study they recommended if you exercise a lot and if you work in the long hour like 12 hours a day like you know in mining town so recommended to get massage at least once a fortnight okay so why do you have to get that much massage because if you work 12 hours a day standing on your feet all day or sitting on your desk all day very muchSo your body actually do the same thing pretty much like, you know, people work eight days straight or sometime working 2 weeks straight. So you always do the same thing, repetitive motion. So you only get to use the same muscle all the time. So other muscle that you don't use, they're getting weaker and weaker. And by protection it, the connection tissue try to build protection to the muscle, try to compensating each other.And that's why you have like a knot, a common word that people know at. And from the little knot, it turned to a big knot. And then when it get too much in the body, and that's when we are having pain. So to avoid the knot happen, of course you can do it yourself. So go to gym regularly, exercising, eating healthy food. And a lot of us, we don't really have time for that because if you work 12 hours, guys, it's highly impossible to go to gym after or before work because it's too much for your body and that's why massage come in okay so if you have massage regularly once a fortnight it help break down all that knot in your body and it help improve circulation so it your body can handle longer period work of time so you don't have much pain so if you don't want too much massageThen you have to learn how to help yourself also by doing stretching as well on top of that. So you can come massage once a month. So that will help, you know, everything to rejuvenate. So if you don't do all exercising, eating the healthy food and no stretching in your lifestyle routine, then highly recommended massage once a fortnight, okay?So I hope that information help you guys and remember to keep moving, don't stop. So as soon as you stop, the pain actually getting worse. So by moving our body, so for example, you sit all day like this on your desk or you could work all day this way. When you come home, have time, try to reverse it. Do anything that to reverse your muscle that you don't use and that will help maintain your body better.So remember, even though we exercising, eating healthy food, stretching, it doesn't mean your body don't need massage or other treatment. Because what's happening, you might forget some area, okay? And then you didn't really realize it. Oh my God, I forgot to stretching that part or I forgot exercise that part. So that's why massage and other treatment come in and we will help you guys correcting.Whatever that been left behind and it's got all knot up so we help manipulating it so enjoy guys I hope you guys enjoy my video and I hope this information helpful sorry if I talk backward forward because I just try to explain so you guys understanding okay thank you for watching bye